Hey, football fans, Brad Nessler here with my partners in crime, Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. The mercury will stay low today in this game between the Hawai'i Warriors and the Michigan Wolverines. And we're set to bring you another great matchup in the world of NCAA football. Here come the Wolverines! The Wolverines should have their way with this team. Herbie, why don't you tell us about their star?
Michigan is led by their running back. Now, I had a chance to talk to him about this game, and believe me, he is ready to run all over this defense. Coach, I expect him to have a big game on the ground.
You're absolutely right. I'm going with the Big Blue.
Okay, let's send it down to our head referee for today's game and the coin toss. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And this one's away. Number 26 fields it at the 24. The 50. He could go at the 40. Down the sideline. To the 10. They return it all the way for the touchdown. He saw an opening, and it was off to the races.
You know what, Brad? It's players and plays like this that make college football so special to watch.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Less than two to go in our first quarter of play. The score, Hawai'i 7, Michigan nothing. They line up to kick this one away. Kicks it away. Number 17 fields it at the 11. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come on out of the field for the first time today. The offense will take over at the 31-yard line. Michigan comes out in the shotgun. Here's a handoff, left side. They'll bring him down at the 33-yard line. Number 4 gains about 2 yards on the run. That'll make it second down. It's second and 8. Ball on the 33. They'll work from the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Moves up in the pocket. Throws it to the outside. The ball is tipped.
Excellent job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written all over it, but the defender stepped up and made the play.
It's third down and 8 to go. The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. He drops back. Looking. He throws it. And it's caught. And he's taken down at the 34. So it was only a short gain on the play, and that'll bring up fourth down. The Wolverines are lining up to punt it away. Number 26 is back awaiting the punt. He punts it. Number 26 deals it to 31. We'll get a chance to see if this offense can fare any better than their counterpart. First down. The Warriors come out in the ace formation. They go with a run. Drives to shoot. He's tackled at the 45-yard line. Number 21 gains about 5 yards on the run, so that'll make it second down. From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. And he's tackled at the 48. 3 yard gain by the running back. They line up at the 48. Third down. They come out with four wideouts. Fakes to the back. He passes it. This one is incomplete.
Can you blame the receiver for dropping that ball?
Nah, but you can blame the quarterback for putting in a spot for him to get hit like that.
On the stat sheet, that'll be a drop, but there should be an asterisk next to that one because he took a pretty big hit.
The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away. Number 13 is the deep man awaiting the return. Number 86 punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Number 13 signals for a fair catch. The defense did a nice job of shutting down this offense the last time they had the ball.
The offense was not clicking at all. Let's see if they're back on the same page.
They'll go to work at the 24-yard line. Number 15 is back in the gun. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Kirk, they really had nothing going on that run.
I'll tell you what, Brad, it's almost like he ran into a brick wall on that play.
It's second down and 12 to go. The defense sets up in the dime. Drops back to pass. Looking, he passes it. Number 22 lost the ball. Number 17 recovers a loose ball. What happened there, Coach?
Let me tell you what. The wideout wasn't carrying the ball like he should. And the defender made a nice play to jar it loose.
Left in the half. Number six with four wide receivers. Tries to do tackle at the 28-yard line. They'll give him an inch or two, if that. They line up at the 28. So it's second and 10. Number six lines up with three receivers on his right. He's looking. Number six fires down the middle. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. They'll get 6 yards. It's third down. Number 21 lines up at the single back. Play action. He throws left. Catches it. Tackle made at the 10. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
Hawai'i hoping to go up two touchdowns here. Hawai'i goes with the ace set here. He'll get it again. And down he goes at the 9. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. From the 9-yard line, it's second and goal. Hawai'i in a four-wide set. They hit it off again. He didn't got away. They can't hang on to him. That run was really something, Coach.
Well, this kid is a tremendous halfback. Just hand off the ball and watch him work his magic.
So the kicker's on the field to attempt the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Hawai'i 14, Michigan nothing. Hawai'i is ready to kick it away. Line drive kick, not much distance there. Number 13 fields it at the 13. The offense heads out onto the field. On their last series, they opted to try and convert a fourth down, and they came up short. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. The Wolverine with four receivers. He looks to throw on first down. He's looking for his man. Complete. What a catch. The Wolverines call for a timeout, and they've got two remaining. First down. The Warriors bring in their dime package. They'll throw on first down. Slips it short. And it's a true freshman. Michigan will take their second time out of the half. It's second down at about 3 yards. Ball right around midfield. Michigan lines up in a shotgun set. Looks to pass. Short toss. It's complete. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. And the pass is caught, but he goes nowhere.
Nice job there by the defense to get to him and make the sure tackle before he can make any moves to break loose.
He takes off. He's taken down at the 47. And a short gain. Good for the first.
Good decision of tucking it in instead of being in fourth and short. It's a first down.
Drops back to pass. Surveys the field. Incomplete pass.
That's what a good pass rush can do for you.
Yep, they got in the quarterback's face and made it tough on him to throw a good pass.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. They'll bring in their dime package. Look at the throw. He steps up, he throws it, he snags it, he gets hit out of bounds at the 45. So the defense kept everything in front of him on that play.
They didn't pick up much on that play, but if they keep dumping off like that, the safeties are going to have to keep up. When you force the safeties to play shallow, it opens up a whole other passing game. That's when you hit them with the home run.
This defense faces another third down. The Wolverines line up with three wide. Back to pass. Stepping up under heavy pressure. And they got it. So one of the veterans on this defense gets in there for the sack.
They've got to do a better job of protecting their quarterback.
Yeah, he can't afford to take too many more hits like that.
Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. Number 26 is back deep to return. He gets it away. Number 26 fields it at the 19. And that'll do it for the first half of play. Our halftime score, Hawaii 14, Michigan nothing. Hawaii ready to kick this one off. Number 13 and number 17 back ready to return. And this one's a short kick. Number 17 fields it at the 13. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll start at the 31-yard line. The Wolverines set up in the gun. He looks to throw on first down. He throws. And this could be a big return. The 10. Touchdown, Hawaii. Though a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
Kirk, he made it look easy. You can tell this kid is seeing end zone before.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he converts the extra point. So with less than two to go in the third quarter, our score, Hawaii 21, Michigan nothing. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. the kick. Number 13 takes from the 10. He jukes. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. They'll start this drive at the 27. Hawai'i loosens the coverage a bit. Drops back on first down. Fumble, loose ball. Recovered by the offense. There's a player injured, but it looks like it's just a stinger.
Well, let's hope it's not serious, but his arm's got to be hurting after a shot like that.
It's second down and a long ways to go. The Wolverines come out in the shotgun. Looking to pass. There's a missed tackle. They can't hang on to him. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
Loss of 8 on the play.
It's third and long. Ball on the 12-yard line. Number 8 lines up in the shotgun. They'll run the option. Now he pitches it.
The pitch is fumbled.
It's picked up by the defense. And it looks like the safety got on that one.
The offense has to hang on to that ball better.
I agree, but you have to give some credit here to the safety. He made a nice play falling on the fumble.
The offense will start at the 4-yard line. Number 21, alone in the backfield. They hand it off. He jukes it.
Touchdown, Hawai'i!
That gives him 2 rushing scores on the day.
This guy has great vision on the backfield. Even if a hole isn't there, he's patient enough to wait for one to open, and then he hits it.
And if there isn't a hole there, then he'll just bust his way through the defender. Great touchdown run.
And he adds the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the third quarter with the score, Hawai'i 28. Michigan, nothing. Number 86, ready to kick. He kicks off. Number 17, fields it at the 13. Number 17 looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play.
Yeah, I'm not sure what happened down there on the field. I hope this kid can get back in the game, though.
This drive will start at the 23-yard line. The Wolverines set up in the gun. He drops back, steps up. They brought him down for the sack at the 17-yard line.
They hold the sack, loss of 6 on the play.
Second and long, ball on their own 17. The Wolverines come out showing 3 wide. Back to pass, moves up in the pocket. Look, he's under pressure. Sack for a loss at the 10-yard line.
Make it the sack. 7-yard loss on the play.
Third down and a couple miles here. Ball on their own 10.
For not blocking well, or the quarterback for not getting rid of the football.
I'd say you could blame both the offensive line and the quarterback, but don't forget about the receivers. They're not helping matters. They're not getting open, so you're seeing a lot of coverage sacks as well.
2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. Not a good spot to have to punt from either. Punts the ball away. Number 26 fields it for 39. They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. They'll set up shop at the 32. The Warriors with four receivers. Inside give, makes a move. And he's tackled at the 26-yard line. Number 21 gets 6 yards on the carry. That'll make it second down. They line up at the 26. Second down. Number 6 lines up with four wideouts. A little juke. Brought down at the 9-yard line. He seems to be running harder and harder as the game goes along.
And if you notice, guys, the defense seems to be getting a little bit tired out there.
It's first and goal. They're threatening inside the 20. Number 21 lines up as a single back. Play action. Number 6 guns it over the middle. And it falls incomplete.
Drop pass. That'll drive the coach crazy. That'll drive the quarterback crazy. And that'll drive the fans crazy.
Well, I'm sure he'll get an earful when he gets to the sideline.
You bet he will.
Play fake. Looking. Fires. Off his hands, incomplete.
Let's see how the defense handles the no huddle.
Number 6 has four receivers lined up here, setting up play action. Guns it to the end zone.
Well, at least one of these teams know how to find the end zone.
It hasn't exactly been a shootout today, but hey, how many times do we get to witness a shutout?
Not many, Kirk, not many. But I think you might have just peaked them by talking about it.
They line up for the point after. And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Hawai'i 35, Michigan nothing. Number 86 ready to kick. The kick. And he muffed it. Number 29 takes it to 14.
You know who's trembling right now?
Well, not the defense. They played well all game.
They'll go to work at the 14. With the way the scoreboard looks, I suppose they thought, why not try a new quarterback? Gets the ball. No, they faked it. He delivers, and that one's fallen incomplete. Number 23 was the intended target, so that'll make it second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 14. Number 24, the lone back. The counter. Good open field tackle. Nice game for the halfback.
That time they kept it on the ground with the counterplay. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
First and 10. Ball on the 26. They come out with three wide receivers. There's the play fake. He rolls out to the right. He takes off, and he's taken down at the 33. Second down, 3 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Steps up. He looks. He's brought down at the 27.
Makes the sack. Loss of 6 on the play.
Hawai'i will take their first time out of the half. They line up at the 27. It's third down. The defense backs off on the coverage. Drops back to pass. Steps up. And he hits him hard at the 24-yard line. The Warriors take a timeout. And now they've only got one remaining. Michigan lining up the punt. Number 41 awaits the snap. He punts it. Number 26 takes it to the 43. Well, the offense heading back out of the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. They'll go to work at the 48-yard line. Hawai'i comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. On play action, he's going left. Got it! And he's all the way down to the 27. Hawai'i will use their final timeout. It's first and 10, ball on the 27-yard line. The Warriors set up in the gun. First down, look at the throw. He flings it over the middle. Touchdown, Warriors! And they just continue to pour it on out there.
I'll tell you what, this has been a tremendous effort all game long. What a performance.
This is one team that's been extremely well prepared. These young men have played about as good a game as you can ask.
They'll line up for the extra point here. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, Hawai'i 42, Michigan nothing. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Kicks off. Number 29 takes it to 14.
They've been getting walloped all day, but at least they're still working hard. I like a team that never quits.